I'm going to tell you about my thinking poem. My presentation divides two parts. First part, I will tell you how to make a perfect thinking poem, and then I will tell you why did I write this poem. First I will teach you how to make a thinking poem. First you have to write a topic word, then you write two adjectives that describe the topic word. Next you use three action verbs and in ing, and then you write a sentence. Use the topic word, and last you write a noun that's similar with the topic word. And here's the example of my poem. And now I'll tell you why I wrote this thinking poem. I wrote this poem because I love my family very much, and I think my family is very big and lovely. In each year we have many holidays, and we singing, we dancing, or maybe we playing sport with each other. I want to say that my family